together so you've all got to get over there. I want this operation over and forgotten about as quickly as possible, so the amount you are paid will depend on how fast it's done. I hope money's a good motivator for you. Ground team, I'm gonna run you through your specialized equipment for the mission. One, night vision goggles. When we trigger the EMP, if the lights go out, you'll need to be able to see. Two, rebreather. You're going out through a cooling tunnel. The rebreather's compact, and it'll give you enough oxygen to make the surface. Three, flare gun. When you make the beach, shoot a flare, and the chopper crew will fix your coordinates. Four, parachute for the drop. Five, a special carbine with suppressor. Six, pump shotgun with suppressor. Seven, grenades. Eight, sticky bombs. 5 through 8 you should be familiar with already. Pilot, gunner, here's what you're carrying. Parachutes, just in case. Grenades, just in case. And sticky bombs, just in case. And we're giving you night vision goggles too. Okay? Alright. You know as well as I do, this operation is the product of hundreds of man hours and millions of dollars. Unless you believe in string theory and an infinite multiverse, this is our only shot at this. All that work, all that money, for everything, or nothing. That's a lot of pressure for 4 people to shoulder, but pressure can turn shit into diamonds. Or it can turn diamonds into dust. What's it gonna be today? I've got faith in you. As much as you can have faith in a ragtag bunch of reprobates, hastily assembled and motivated solely by their greed. Well, their greed and their bloodlust. You don't talk much. Probably don't listen either. But you're effective tools. Let's see if you can plug one last hole for me. Be my tool one last time. to switch to night vision. Let's go! Blow the doors and get into the lab! What we need is being stored in a research station in the center of the facility. Move quickly, get through the lab, and get us that data. Looks like some systems are running on an emergency generator. Switches off, that won't cause us problems. First complete. Go down the corridor, get in the elevator. the bird's electrics to be clear of the EMP. When you're above the lab, re-trigger the pulse. Power down there goes out, and the ground team can jump. Chopper team will hold position above the lab, trying to stop the ground team getting swamped inside. Team, time to switch to night vision. Okay, ground team, let's go! Close the doors and get into the lab! What we need is being stored in a research station in the center of the facility. Move quickly, get through the lab, and get us that data.
Pull back!
Looks like some systems are running on an emergency generator. As long as the main switch is off, that won't cause us problems.
With me!
infrastructure at that place is state-of-the-art. It won't take you long to pull the data. Transfer's complete. Go down the corridor, get in the elevator. Keep going. You need to get to the cooling tunnel. That'll take you out to the sea. Lucky for you, the guards dropped some flares by the pool. Look out for them. Alright, get the breathing apparatus on and get in the drill. There's more coming at you! Look out!
front. It's time to put the toys back in their box and to go to bed. Bring the chopper in and I'll give you a debrief. You want to be paid, don't you? That's what this was about. Not just the shooting and the explosions. You've done good work, made this country safer. But that does not mean I've got to like you.
In the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.